Hi, I'm Bill Carlson. I am the founder of The Real True Americans. I want you to know that there will probably be a lot of yellow journalism and people spreading rumors and untrue facts, not only about myself, but about the real true American cause. First of all, who cares what they say about me? But what they say about the cause, that's something else. Because the cause is 100% pure. The cause is for all Americans. The cause is taking this country and putting it in the right direction, changing the direction we're going in, which has basically been the same direction for the last 30 years, which has led to terrible financial crises. You can change the status quo. You can evolve, become a real true American. Basically, live by the philosophy as I live by it. Now, in my past, there may be things, yeah, that are brought up, but I'll tell you the truth about those. And basically, I will not believe, and you should not believe, any of their lies, because the media is basically bought and sold by corporate America. If you look at the ads right now on television, most of the ads on the news programs are pharmaceutical companies. And they basically are spending lots of money. So naturally, who do they have allegiance to? Where they're getting the money, or the real truth about drugs in this country? So no matter what they say about me or other people involved in the real true American cause, remember the cause is 100% pure. And we will keep it pure. We will keep the integrity and the honesty in the cause. So join the real true American cause. Go to realtrueamericans.org and join us. Become a real true American. Change the status quo and evolve. Thank you.